Now, race five. First look at the quaddie from Bendigo. Good luck with your quaddies. Race five from Bendigo. Green light set to go. They're ready. All in. Racing Town Rocker fast away off the inside, but it's got company. Driving forward, Van Quibble, and also their Lady Ziva wants a piece of the action, but Town Rocker holds them all out. But now we got shuffled up. Beastly Boy shot through to take the lead from Lady Ziva. Town Rocker now third. Ahead then of Aston Wonder. Back through the field came Van Quibble ahead of Aston Zulu. And then came Zippy Yowdy, who's second last. Trenzalore last as they swing for home. Beastly Boy in front. Down the outside, Lady Ziva. Town Rocker still coming on the rail. Town Rocker! Oh, how did that win? Got through to beat Lady Ziva. Ziva second, third in Beastly Boy, ahead of flying at them Aston Wonder. Back toward the end would have been Zippy Yowdy, Van Quibble, Aston Zulu, Trenzalore and Town Rocker off the canvas will win 28-10 the run. Town Rocker number two for Michael Vaughan. It was in all sorts of troubles travelling the back terrain. Comes out of it to win, two ahead of five goes in the frame, 2.57. 2.57 and the fourth number to be put up. Run there, 28.10. It's 2.57 and 1. Numbers 2.57 and 1. It was 1.25 by a half length. 1.25 the winner, a half length, second and third. Run there, 28.10. First split, 6.59. The second in 15.22.